Congratulations to Devinny Elementary School for winning the Blue Ribbon Award for their overall academic excellence and their progress in closing achievement gaps among student subgroups.
What it means to be at Devinny, my grandson is here and he loves the school. He is enjoying the kids that are here. And it seems to be a very friendly environment. All the teachers are great, and I think the curriculum is good because he's getting what he needs.
It means you're a very fortunate child in a great area with awesome teachers.
It's about being a noble knight, being a good student, a good citizen, and just I really like the values that they have here at the school.
What it means to be a student at Devinny is dedicated.
So I think that it means that we're attending a higher academic school and that we're meeting higher expectations than many other schools, and that it means that we're probably one of the best schools in the entire country.
That we're lucky and we love this school.
There's some fun stuff that we can do.
It means you have to be like respectful, responsible, kind, and you have to value learning.
Going to Devinny is pretty special because Devinny is a really great school.
There's a lot of fun stuff in it, like the Noble Knight Festival, the Halloween party, Christmas party.
You have to be kind and you have to learn. And if somebody falls or gets hurt, you should help them and tell a teacher.
It's awesome because we get rewards for being respectful and kind to others, and the teachers are really caring and they listen to like what every student has to say.
Devinny has better teachers to learn.
Dedicated, helpful, trustworthy, and kind.
I think it's really nice because we have a really high education.
What it means to be a noble knight is you have to be kind and you have to be learning.
A really good community and really good people.
It's fun because the teachers, they teach you a bunch of different ways to do it.